Hello, or good night, as I should say. And as most of y'all know, who ever watched my latest videos that I just uploaded to today, I am doing a day in the life video, and I'm starting it tonight before I go to bed. And I'm going to be doing writing, and I'm going to show you all the way from the beginning of the day, which is 7 o'clock for me. Because my horses are on a schedule, so yeah. So yeah, so right now it is 12:01, and my dog and me are getting ready to go to sleep. My dog's all curled up in a ball. Oh, he's so cute. Okay, so yeah, so I will see you tomorrow. Big day. Good morning, Rubies. Good morning, Boo-Boos. Good morning. Okay, so right now I'm going to go and feed the horses their morning feeding. I do this every morning, obviously. And my horses normally neigh to me whenever I walk over here, but since I'm on camera, they might not. Oh, nope. No neighs this morning. No nay, Cody. It's so dark. Okay. Okay. What are you doing with your nose? I missed the nay, because he did the nay on when I turned the camera off. So, it's dark in here. Sorry. I didn't turn the lights on. Okay. You ready? There. Yes, you are ready. Yummy, yummy. Oh, that was a big bite. Good girl. I am on AOL mail now. Because I always, after I feed the horses, check my mail. For YouTubers messaging me, and I got a lot of people who message me. Google Plus is all the people who message me. Oof. Okay, breakfast time. Which one should I eat? Or which one? Oh gosh, the horror of choosing what breakfast to eat. Okay. So now I'm gonna brush my teeth and wash my face. Oh, dang. Okay. Okay, so I just gave Rosie some water, and she just got her feet done. So now I'm gonna let her rest, and then we'll get to the fun stuff.
wander through my memories, and everything will come back to me. And that bottle will make it real, what feels like make-believe, so I can see a little more clearly. Like every single move you make, kissing me so carefully on the corners of my dreaming eyes. I've got a midnight bottle, gonna drink it down. A one-way ticket takes me to the times we had before, when everything felt so right.
Chickadees, come here, rooster. Come here. Come see. No, you hate me. I understand that. How mean.
Chicken.
You're really fat. You know that? Yes, you are. Okay. Do you want some food? Huh? Yes. You want some food. Whoa, I know you want some. Ooh, ooh. Say yes. Say yes. Say yes. Not today. Oh my goodness, he loves that treat. He loves that treat. No. You've experienced life. Slobbery, huh?
Oh yeah.
Slobbery. Annoying butthead. Why are you up here? That's his name, if you didn't know that. He's eating the grain like it's his. It's not his.
The food is
cold hands. I think I have a freezer burn. Oh, I can still move him.
It's so cold.
Oh my gosh. Ow. Broke all of my fingers. Art. We got art. Oh yeah, it's beautiful. It rocks. Oh yeah. Putting some stickers on there. Oh gosh. Oh no, these stickers are old.
I can get it.
Got some bile. Right here.
Hey! What are you doing?
Huh?
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Huh? You are so silly.
Yes, you are. You smell so good. Yes, you do. Yes, you do. You're like a cat. You're like a little cat. Yes, you are. It's raining. It's pouring. Why is it raining out? The sky is blue. Ugh. And it's already 20 degrees. It doesn't need to get colder. My goodness. Miserable. Okay, so I just turned Cody out in the round pen. Oh boy. And he just got body clipped halfway, a little bit. I didn't completely do it yet, but it's so cold right now. He has two blankets on.
He's got a sable one and then his turnout, and he look, he rolled. It's kind of wet. I wish you could see his breath, because you can. Do you see that? Over there? That's icicles. Crazy, right? Yeah, it is. I don't know why you can't see his breath in this camera, but that's okay. Yeah, that's why there's lines, because I haven't finished yet. I'm finishing tomorrow. But yeah, so I just turned him out, so. Now I'm gonna go and clean this off. Okay, I just said that twice. I'm walking to the barn right now because I'm gonna clean the stall. And I just turned Cody out over there. Okay, but yeah, there's Rosie. Okay, and the last thing I do during the day would be sweep. Yay, fun. And it's kind of dirty in here. Lots of mud tracks. Yep. Oh yeah, I forgot. Now it's the chickens' turn to go tonight. Good night, chickens. Oh gosh, it is. Whew. And I forgot one more thing. We gotta get the eggs. Two eggs. Are the chickens even? Oh, yep, they're up there. Oh, hello.